It's the 13 Eyewitness News Sports Desk, driven by your Central Indiana Chevy dealers.
And we are getting closer, 17 days, 13 hours away from the Indianapolis 500. Some of those festivities got started tonight.
That's right. Take a look at this. 500 champion Mario Andretti and NASCAR champ Tony Stewart, along with Racing and Motorsports Hall of Fame inductee Linda Vaughn, they hosted tonight's 500 Prelude.
All of this unfolding in downtown Indianapolis at the restaurant Prime 47. This event celebrates and honors survivors of violence.
Yeah, folks will bid on racing memorabilia, Indy 500 tickets, even gift certificates from local businesses. All of the proceeds go to the Survivors of Violence Foundation.
And many big names attended tonight's benefit, including IndyCar drivers Ed Carpenter, James Hinchcliffe, and Scott Dixon. You see Mario there as well. Well, Channel 13.